We are back with another reaction. This one was recommended to me by Unspectt Crew. This is Bladee featuring Thaiboy Digital, which I'm guessing is him. Made of Glass. And damn, this song's from 2015. That's actually crazy. And they still got a big fan base, so they are established. I wouldn't have guessed. Wow, that's crazy. So, Made of Glass, let's go.
Made of glass, you're made of glass. I can break you with my
hand. I listened to one other song from with Bladee and Thaiboy Digital. You can kind of see where he pops in, just the intro and the whole beat, the whole kind of tone of it, where it goes through. It sounds kind of playful. It's real playful, like. That's, because I usually don't get that from Bladee, but since the second song I've listened to with him, and you can hear it.
Glass made of glass, you're made of glass. Sculptures, I'm still still when you walk past. I wanna sing for you. My words don't mean anything to you, but I'm holding on for a minute for you. I'm at the open rooftop, running out of time.
You got a little light.
You stop. I'm used to this, you gon' lose us. But I won't be deceived.
A little island like us. Diamonds tune in the back. Don't I know that noise.
I don't get confused, that's what you are. I'm off the rock, Tropicana. I'm off the mess, I want this.
By my swag in the class, young Thaiboy tissue lesson in Thailand, make it work. Getting money on my flexing, made of glass, diamond made of glass. I be out in sand, she won't bust it for no pants, she only bust it for my hand. Thaiboy off a full drug.
I didn't hear it, Thaiboy, last time. Thaiboy, last time I was a little
lot of stuff. We finished seeing out in France.
I know I've said before, it's a mix between this and Bladee. It's kind of a shot in the dark when I'm listening to them. I'm listening to him collab with other people. But this one's smooth.
You're made of glass. I can break you with my hands. Made of glass.
Yeah, the whole beat of that was real. I got real like little island vibes from it. Like I said, it's real playful, the tone of it. Like I said, it's different from what he normally does, and it really works well. Even when Thaiboy came in there, he started talking about himself a little bit. Yeah, that was a fun song. I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 5 when I rank it.